Well, today we organized, you know, this sports events as a part of the programs of International Volunteer Day. And this is a really very enthusiastic and very encouraging event, I should say, especially for the young people. This spirit will be really very helpful for boosting the volunteerism amongst the youth groups and especially the community, because this is the very good occasion, I should say, where the young people and the other communities people, even volunteers, they are mixing together. So this combination will really help us, you know, to step forward, just ushering the volunteerism amongst the youth groups.
Having the community involved with this day, also I see is a very good thing, because the community needs to understand that not everything we do we have to be paid for. We need to help our community. We need to carry on some voluntary works within the community as young people. So calling the community and the youth within the community, it means a lot. At least it will broaden our horizons, so we'll be able to understand that we all need to volunteer one way or the other to the community and back to the society.
I would really appreciate if this event is celebrated every year.
I would love being a volunteer until I can depart this earth.